Police put a stop to a bizarre chase in the sports arena area this morning. Bizarre it is. A woman was arrested after driving a forklift right down Sports Arena Boulevard. She was eventually stopped in a parking lot when a bystander reached in and took the key out of the ignition. Police believe she likely stole the forklift, and they're trying to track down the owner. For right now, she just faces one charge of failure to yield.